I'd say the very late 90s was when I started to spend a lot of my time making music on a computer, recording guitars, and then in the subsequent years, I went off to university and had a lot of free time to make music. I went to De Montfort University in Leicester, UK. It wasn't about production, it wasn't about engineering. It was definitely very arty rather than being very technical. My musical tastes were kind of shifting, and I kind of started hearing a lot more electronic-based music.
As Matt continued to hone his craft in school, it became apparent that he was being handed all the necessary tools to create future garage.
Sort of the accessibility and tools change how we create music.
And at that age, you start joining bands and you might swap instruments and try new things out. And then you start taking the bands more seriously. You tour, you meet more musicians who introduce you to more sound. Playing in bands is quite challenging at times, and you're dependent on a lot of other people. I think that's where my journey truly began, was when I kind of took these instruments I was playing and put them in the context of electronic music.
Subscribe to PlaneTones and PlaneTones Chill Talk to see and hear the rest of the story today on Spotify.